but you cannot see where I have spilt.
I spilt here, and here, and here, and here.
Oh no, that was on my other dress. John Michael stole my birthday cake, and Jenna Walker tried to take my crunch and munch. It wasn't fair. I grabbed the punch, I climbed the chair, but then I fell and punch went everywhere.
On the floor, on the chair, on his shoes, in her hair.
But it wasn't on my party dress. John Michael once made fun of soccer, so I stuffed him in a locker. I play soccer and I play the flute.
I do art and discovery camp and tumbling and t-ball, and I play piano every night.
My dad says I'm a prodigy, but I think I would rather be the FBI or CIA, a secret spy who saves the day.
And when I'm finished saving it, I'll play
Ode to Joy, Injun Joe, Frere Jacques, Allegro, the Paca Bell Canon, and also this song I wrote. It has words. I'm a spy! And it's really fun. And I wear a cape! And...
do you like my party dress?
When I do pirouettes at Brussels, I buy all my clothes in Brussels.
That says that's where Brussels sprouts are from.
I've toured Brussels and Paris and Vienna, and this one time we pretended to go to Rome, but we went to Iceland. And in Iceland, my dad presided over an international corporate trade hearing. Oops! That was a secret. And we saw the Reykjavik Ballet. My dance class is on Saturdays. Miss Laura and Miss Lisa say I'm much more bright than I appear. I shall see right, it's very clear that I'll be in the Nutcracker next year.
As a mouse and a soldier and a candy cane, or a Mars pen, or a Russian, or an angel, or a Polish, and now let me dance to this song, cause I wrote it so well. It goes, oh,
I will dance until I play all the parts in the Great Ballet. Sing with me, oh.
Thank you.